Now regarding the medico-legal aspects of abrasion, the most important is the time. How old is an abrasion? And is it antemortem or postmortem? Usually at autopsy, we have to differentiate between the nature of the injury, that is antemortem or postmortem. Then the direction and nature of the force applied, because it will